114 designers, and amongst them, lot of emerging talent too. It's the 14th edition of Will's Lifestyle India Fashion Week, and 8 new designers showcased their collections here.
With scores of fashion weeks happening all over the country, it's only easier for the young designers now to hit the ramp. But hitting the ramp, is that enough to up their business potential? And what are the challenges do these budding talents face? Let's find out.
Behind that glamorous facade, it's all hard work and business. Many new designers like Manish Gupta and Joy Mitra favor a cautious and slow approach. Starting small, perhaps with a single tailor setup, and then expanding the operation slowly.
For me, it's very difficult to put in a lot of money. For me, it's like from 1, it becomes 2, from 2, it becomes 4, from 4, it becomes 8. And that's how I'm growing. It's a long process for me. It's a slow process for me. But I can see a growth which makes me happy.
Designer Umesh Vashist Crew's collection, inspired by the life of the sea, garnered good reviews. But attracting buyers is what's high on his priority list now. Pricing for him holds the key in this competitive market.
If my product is selling at, say, X price, and if I'm not giving a good quality and finishings, and another designer is also giving it an X price, but the quality and finishings are better of that designer, then even if the rates are same, they would not buy mine, because you know it's all about cut, finish, and the pricing.
On the other side of the business, buyers are keen to invest in upcoming designers, but they have their reservations. Designers' potential to sustain good work being one of them. So a great one-off show is a clear no-no.
There has to be a demonstration of consistency, because especially for a multi-brand store, they're not going to want to pick up someone this season and not have them next season, because it doesn't look good in terms of the brand of that multi-brand store.
It may take as many as 3 seasons of good work before the buyers decide to give business to a new designer. But with the number of buyers going as high as 175, including 75 international buyers at this Will's Lifestyle India Fashion Week, these budding designers may just be able to see some business coming their way. Nazia Iqbal, Bloomberg UTV, New Delhi.